The problem here at Walgreens is I've got two empty suitcases in my left hand that I'm dragging around. I've got a Walgreens hand basket in my right hand, which really doesn't hold as much as I'd like it to, because first of all, I need a couple gallons of water besides, chips and stuff like that. So I'm having an issue just trying to gather stuff together here. I don't know why they don't have shopping carts in this store. They never did, and it's a really kind of annoying.